Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. We continue learning verbs. Today I want to discuss this moment. We've learned verbs in different tenses and I often mentioned perfective and imperfective aspects and I gave you examples. And now I want to ask you if you understand this subject of perfective and imperfective aspects. Do you see the difference between perfective and imperfective aspects? This moment is different in English or in Russian language. For example, to write, a verb to write, I wrote, I have written. It is the same verb but in different forms, in different tenses. I wrote, I have written. In the first case we have a process or we have just a fact that somebody wrote, but I have written, we have the result of the action. In Russian, I wrote, я писал, infinitive писать. I have written, я написал, infinitive написать. Two different verbs. And a verb of a perfective aspect is formed by prefix на. Писать, написать. Я писал, я написал. I wrote, я писал, or I have written, я написал. I have the result of maybe a letter or a book or a poem. I have written something. I have something written. I have the result. Я написал письмо, letter, книгу, book, poem, стихотворение. So, in Russian, perfective and imperfective aspects are two different verbs. Писать, написать. In this case, they perfective aspect is formed with prefix. There are some other ways of forming perfective aspect, but today we will take examples only of different prefixes. Well, and today we learn only past tense. In past tense, ending of a verb depends on a gender and a number. He wrote, он писал, she wrote, она писала, it wrote, оно писало, they wrote plural, они писали. Он писал, она писала, они, оно писало, они писали. And the perfective aspect has the same past tense, just another meaning. We have a completed action, but endings are the same. He has written, он написал, she has written, она написала, it has written, оно написало, they have written, они написали. Он написал, она написала, оно написало, они написали. Imperfective, perfective. Он писал, process. Он написал, result. Она писала, process. Она написала, result. Они писали, они написали. Another verb. To read and to have read. To read, читать, читать. He read, он читал, he have read, он прочитал, читать, прочитать, читал, читать, imperfective aspect, прочитать, perfective aspect, prefix, про, про, читать, прочитать, он читал, process, он прочитал, result. She, она читала, process, она прочитала, result, оно читало, оно прочитало, они читали, they, process, они прочитали result. Он писал, он читал. Она писала, она читала. Они писали, они читали. Another verb. To watch. Смотреть. Смотреть. To have watched. Посмотреть. Посмотреть. Prefix по. He watched a film, for example. Он смотрел фильм. He has watched a film. Он посмотрел фильм. Он посмотрел фильм. We have a result. He knows what is this film about. She watched. Она смотрела. She has watched. Она посмотрела. It watched. Оно смотрело. Has watched. Оно посмотрело. They watched. Они смотрели фильм. They has watched. Они посмотрели. Он смотрел. Она смотрела. Они смотрели. And perfective. Он посмотрел фильм. Она посмотрела фильм. Они посмотрели фильм. Now let's have a little training. I say English expression and you say Russian. He wrote. Он писал. She wrote. Она писала. They wrote. Они писали. He read. Он читал. She read. Она читала. They read. Они читали. He watched. Он смотрел. She watched. Она смотрела. They watched. Они смотрели. He has written. Он написал. She has written. Она написала. They has written. Они написали. He has read. Он прочитал. She has read a book, for example. Она прочитала книгу. A book. Она прочитала книгу. They have read. Они прочитали. Он прочитал, она прочитала, они прочитали. He has watched a film. Он посмотрел фильм. He read. Он читал. She read. Она читала. They read. Они читали. He wrote. Он писал, she wrote. Она писала, they wrote. Они писали, they have written. Они написали. Они писали, они написали. He watched. Он смотрел, she watched. Она смотрела. They watched. Они смотрели. He has watched a film and he knows what this film is about. He has watched. Он посмотрел. She has watched. Она посмотрела фильм. Она посмотрела фильм. They have watched. Они посмотрели фильм. He wrote. Он писал. He read. Он читал. He watched. Он смотрел. She has written. Она написала. She has read. Она прочитала. She has watched. Она посмотрела. I think it's enough for today. Please write in comments if you understand perfective and imperfective aspect or not. Do you need some more detailed explanation, some more attention to this subject? See in my next lessons. If you watch this video for the first, watch my video for the first time, then please follow my YouTube channel, join our Facebook page. See you in my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока.